The Madison Symphony Orchestra is ready with their next series of concerts, and it will be Valentine's weekend. Here to tell us a little bit more about it, Maestro John DeMain. Good morning.
Good morning, Amy.
And this will feature a pianist playing Chopin. Tell us a little bit about your guest artist.
Argentine pianist Ingrid Fliter, who several seasons back did a phenomenal recital in the Union series here. She has won quite a few international prizes. She is a Chopin specialist, and we have her playing the second piano concerto of Chopin. And she is, of course, in big, big demand all over the world. She truly is an international pianist. It took us, as I said, several seasons to get her here.
Wow. Well, we'll look forward to that. Now, tell us about, she'll be playing one of the symphonies, and then what are some of the other things that you'll be
doing? Well, she's playing the Chopin second piano concerto, and then I'm opening the concert with the Benjamin Britten Variations on a theme of Frank Bridge. And the reason why I'm doing that, it's a very beautiful piece, a set of variations. Frank Bridge was Benjamin Britten's teacher, and so he wrote that in tribute. But it also features just our string section, and we're very proud of our string section. It's become a virtuosic body of musicians. And so from time to time, I like to throw focus on them, and so this will feature them. And then we're going to close the program with the very exciting and beautiful Schumann Fourth Symphony, which we have not played, I don't think, in... you know, we started keeping records around 1984, and I think this is the first time we've done that symphony, so it's going to be a lot of firsts.
But the first time that you've had this guest artist and also a Chopin specialist. Now, what does she do? Just simply perform Chopin?
Or but she's, you know, Chopin requires a kind of glittering pianism and really a delicate but virtuosic technique, because they have to get over that keyboard like you can't imagine. And she has great feeling for it, and so she's, and there's a, he wrote an awful lot of music, so that there's a you know, for solo piano, and I mean, it's one of my favorite composers. I mean, who doesn't love Chopin? It's so beautiful. And she just, and some people specialize in Bach. She seems to be specializing in this, but I bet you can't, you can't make it as a pianist playing one composer, and she plays, you know, she plays the whole realm. But the fact that she has been recording Chopin and focusing on this just makes it that much nicer for us.
And a wonderful opportunity to see a very hot pianist.
Right.
Now you mentioned that she's been in great demand.
One of the new generation of pianists who's taken the world by storm.
All right. Well, all of this is coming up February 13th, 14th, and 15th at the Overture Center, and you can certainly get your tickets ahead now, or certainly there. Hopefully, there'll be a few left by the time if you walk up.
Right,
and then
we have that wonderful student walk-up, too, that happens the day of the concert, best seat available in the house, and so it's terrific. $10, two tiers, $15 and $10. We've been actually selling, you know, 700-800 student tickets on a weekend. It's really thrilling to
see
so many
young people there. What an incredible opportunity for them. Oh, I'm glad you mentioned it. Well, enjoy the symphony. Thanks so much.
Thank you.